A Florida spear fisherman recorded the shocking moment a sneaky blacktip shark came up from behind and stole his catch. Kevin Herzog of Tampa said he was taking his two hog snapper back to his boat October 4th and was about 30 feet away from the vessel when he encountered the shark. Herzog's video of the incident shows the blacktip sneak up from behind and swim off with the fisherman's catch. The fisherman said he wasn't injured by the shark, which seemed to only be interested in his fish.